The question is not whether the Prime Minister sits there. The question is, are we being allowed to speak? We're not being allowed to speak. That's the issue. There are 200 MPs who are standing outside today who want a debate to be allowed in the Lok Sabha. We have put an adjournment motion. The government is scared to allow us an adjournment motion. That is the fact. Okay. The Prime Minister has come there because we've said he is not coming. He's come there and sat down. What does that mean? Let the debate happen. Let him sit through what we our debate.